Is it cold in here, or is it just me? I don't know how it got so cold so fast, but this door is completely frozen shut. So's old plastic man. I tried transforming into something to bust it open, but I'm as brittle as Alfred when you ask for coffee instead of tea. If you need to get through, then do something about this mysterious freeze. Wait a second! Mr. Freeze! It must be him that's behind this.
Sorry, but this exit is closed due to extreme weather conditions.
They never look.
It may bring tears to your eyes, but there's no way you're defeating me.
The only thing bringing tears to my eyes are these weak jokes.
I may have to put my plans on ice for now.
Well, that takes care of Frosty. And oh, I feel my plastic thawing as we speak. Time to throw some shapes and get this door open. go.
Wait, what happened to Robin?
I've seen him.
Oh, come on.
Thanks. Hey, cool helmet. Whose is it?
Yesterday's lunch.
Look at the size of this place.
We should split up. We'll find the control room faster.
How are we supposed to find the control room in this ridiculous spaceship?
Well, aren't we the optimist?
Those levers look like they control the shield.
Security cameras. Always around when you don't need them.
Down. Grundy, go now!
Okay, settle down.
Yeah!
Another obstacle? It's almost like Brainiac's toying with us.
No one makes a toy out of Batman. Well, maybe a minifigure.
The left door, Robin.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Batman. I'm trying.
Ah!
it open just in time.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
I hope Batman's okay. He sounded kind of mad.
He'll be fine. It's not like Batman's the type to seek revenge or anything.
I'm detecting a power source behind those doors. Some more jetpack fuel for Cyborg.
I had a jetpack until Batman decided to hitch a lift that one time.
guess he wouldn't be called Brainiac if he didn't enjoy a little puzzle solving.
Lasers? That's my thing!
Oh! Let's get after Brainiac. Now.
I'm an android, remember? That won't work on me. And I have my own version of mind control. Huh? Oh, must be the helmet.
Controlling them. Your physical form shall be deleted!
Dealing with.
was unforeseen.
Robin, take command. I've got to go get Superman.
Wait, you want to leave me in charge?
You see anybody else up to the job? If Superman falls into a miniaturized city, there's no telling how many will get hurt. Get this ship on the ground. Wonder Woman, you're with me. Flash, close the gap after me.
Only if I can keep this stuff when we're done.
Sure, whatever. Superman's still unconscious. Let's get after him.
How could I let this happen? Ugh, it makes me so mad! We're not gonna catch him in time. It's so annoying!
Don't give up, Wonder Woman. We've almost got him.
I've lost control of the watchtower. Heading directly for the moon. It is a relief to see you, Green Lantern of Sector 2A. Hal? What happened to you?
Long story. The explosion blew me all the way back to Oa. Where is everybody?
That is also a long story. We need to locate them.